My beloved subscribers, welcome back on our channel Countryside Dream. My friends, winter finally ended. As you can see, the early spring is here, so this is the best time to start our next season and finish this beautiful house. But at first, for those who are here for the first time, my friends, for you, here is the small recap. All it started in January 2024. My friends, this was the time when me and my wife, we decided to start building our dream home. Finally, we've got our dream property. Yeah, my friends, it was not easy, but yeah, here we are in a small village called Lutov where only 150 people lives. Everybody knows everybody, and big number of these people is also my family. My friends, and it was really tough year. It started with the land cleaning. There was a ton of leveling of the ground. We had also one big problem with the underground water, for which we had to build the drainage system under the ground to really direct all underground water and rainwater out of the property. Then we were able to build our foundation and also pour the slab. And this is the spot when the real fun started. And guys, this was exactly the spot where our future home started to get a shape. So, and now here we are in the middle of our future home. My friends, when I was really thinking how we should start this building and construction season, I was really going through also the comments in our YouTube channel, and there is ton of questions and ton of concerns and ton of everything related to the building material which I chose for my house here. And because of that, today I'm going to take you on a trip to the factory where this beautiful brick is made. My friends, and now the most important information is here. Where are we going? We are going to the southern region of Czech Republic, the small village called Hevlín. Because this is exactly the spot where my bricks were made. Here we are, the most modern brick manufacturing facility in the whole Czech Republic. My friends, and here we are. We are on the place. We are in a village called Hevlín, where these beautiful bricks are made. So let's go with me and I will show you how the whole process is done. And this is clay mine, the spot where all this process starts. My friends, and here we are. We are in a HELUZ manufacturer company here, and right now we are going to check a mine where they are really taking the clay for a brick. So let's go. And right now we are in the mine and they are loading the clay from which they are producing the HELUZ bricks. So this is the first step of producing them. Clay for a bricks is pushed on a one spot from which is loaded on a big trucks. And finally it's transported to the manufacturing facility. All this process is super quick because the whole manufacturing process is done within 2000 meters. My friends, this one is a little bit bigger than mine at home. And my friends, here we are inside of the big company called HELUZ, and this is the second step where the bricks is really produced. We saw already the mine for a claim, and this is the first step. We are going to check the mixer for a clay and the whole manufacturing process. Here is the clay moisturized and crushed to achieve exceptional homogeneity. And here we are in the next step, where the final brick is pushed through the list and cut for a single pieces here. Whole factory. This is the place where the bricks are becoming the bricks, and right now we are standing above 700 degrees of Celsius. Guys, insane. And this is how final product looks like. It's still hot, it's still almost 100 degrees because it's going straight out the heart of factory. My friends, the whole process took 16 hours to really create a final brick. And this is how it looked like before it goes inside. And this is how it looked like when it's coming right directly from the end of manufacturing line. Looks like after grinding. This is really crucial step to achieve really, really accurate bricks and to achieve really nice work with it. Guys, look at that. And before packing, some specific bricks are filled with a styrofoam to achieve best possible thermal insulation properties. I used those bricks for my first draw of my own house. After all this process, all bricks are packed and ready for construction site. And now is the time to tell you why I chose this specific material to build my own house. Guys, I don't know if you know, but I'm not a professional builder. And this is exactly the reason why I chose this material. Because the work with it is super easy and efficient. And it's definitely not a rocket science. I started with the base mortar layer, which ensures the thermal insulation and perfect leveling of future walls. As I already told you, for the first row of bricks, I chose the bricks filled with a styrofoam. Again, to ensure the perfect thermal insulation properties. Then I built the whole outer walls from a HELUZ brick with a thickness of 50 centimeters. Structure of this brick in combination with the thickness ensure the best thermal insulation. My friends, I do not have to apply any styrofoam or any other type of additional insulation on the top. And the real game changer is this nice pink bubble gum. It is alternative mortar to a classic cement. It's called CD. It's ready to go mortar, which is stored and sold in buckets and applied by standard roller. Guys, it was super fast and easy. As a systematic solution, I also used HELUZ lintels 3-in-1. They have structural integrity, thermal insulation, and also prepared space for the future sun lines. The last step, which was waiting for me, was a concrete wreath. To my surprise, HELUZ has a solution also for this construction step. And this solution were U-shaped bricks. It was a really nice alternative to the classic wooden formwork, which really saves me a lot of time and a lot of money. Guys, you saw it by yourself. My friends, all these materials together as a package gave me possibility to build my house really easy and really fast. And we are back. Guys, I really hope that you enjoyed today's trip to the Hevlín. And also I hope that now you understand why I chose this beautiful building material for my house. Yeah, and that's it. That's it from today's video. And now, because sun is shining, I have to put some working clothes on and start to do something. But we will see each other in next video.